skull stops. You want to cut down a little ways and cut through his backbone. Once you go through his backbone, stop. See how that meat comes up right there? Cut a little bit further down. See how it's starting to peel out already? You slide your knife up under there and cut back a little ways. And you just want to fold them out like so. Just start pulling them out. Spots are like right there where you gotta cut and get his fins all detached and all that. Once you do that, he slips on up.